I'm Deborah Borchardt, and this is your Marijuana Money Minute. Once again, it was another big week for earnings from some of the industry's biggest players. Curaleaf announced total revenue of $182 million. That is a 195% increase over last year. Still, they reported a net loss of $9.3 million. They also named the current president, Joseph Bayern, to be the company's next CEO. The current CEO, Joseph Lusardi, is going to be the executive vice chairman of the board. Cresco Labs released unaudited financial results for the third quarter with revenue hitting $153 million. This was a 63% sequential increase over the second quarter and an even bigger jump over last year's revenue of just $36 million in the 2019 third quarter. They had net income of $4.9 million versus last year's net loss of $85 million. Florida-based Trulieve reported revenue of $136 million for the third quarter. Now, this was a 13% sequential increase over the second quarter, and it beat analyst estimates. They also delivered a positive net income of $17.4 million. Air Strategies reported third quarter revenue was up 61% sequentially to $45.5 million. The smoking accessory e-commerce company Greenlane said that its net sales fell 20% to $35 million versus revenue of $44 million in the 2019 third quarter. Harborside had a strong third quarter. Their gross revenues came in at $19 million for the third quarter. That was up from $16 million in the second quarter. And finally, Captor Capital announced its common shares will no longer be traded through the OTC. The U.S. SEC has revoked registration of the shares because the company wasn't filing continuous disclosure documents. Next week is Thanksgiving, and we wish everyone a happy and safe holiday. There will be no marijuana money next week, so you guys have a great holiday. I'm Deborah Borchardt with the Green Market Report.